Paul, tell us how it feels to get the win. Your second fight under the Bellator banner. A lot of people thought you should have been on the main card. You didn't say much before the fight, but now that it's all said and done, do you think that fight, given how high level it was, deserved to be on the main card?
No, that was a poor performance from myself. And I know I can do a hell of a lot better, and that's not taking away from Charlie. He is one tough, tough guy. And a hell of a nice guy. The two of us were in the sauna, couldn't wait on Wednesday and all. So, you know, a hell of a nice guy. But my poor performance is down to being, first of all, a year layoff. The way my last fight ended with my face and stuff. So, a lot of nerves coming in tonight, and I think it showed. So, I said it before, you know, I've done all the ESPNs and Sky Sports and all that shit. It's give me another one or two just to get my groove back. I know I'm 4-1 in my last five, but I've got to get more active. You know, a year off is a lot. So,
are you happy to have come through that adversity in the second round? You seem to be able to stabilise yourself and get the win. That must mean a lot to you after coming off the knockout loss.
Yeah, of course. You know, he hit me hard. I think he timed the shot really well. My wrestling was a little bit off tonight. Great in the gym, like you were saying 2 weeks ago. Just performing under the lights of a different circumstance, you know. Nerves, I don't care what anyone says. Anyone that says they don't get nervous coming here is a fucking liar. That was nerves to me, you know.
How are your emotions, Paul? You just said to me there a second ago, you're, you know, you look very emotional here.
It's tough. People don't understand. You put your life, and I mean my life behind this. Coming off after last year, I was done, and Andy made me. We'd had a chat, you know. So, just emotional.
This is the second time Andy Ryan has had this chat with you now. How much does he mean for you in your career? Are you thinking about him now with those tears in your eyes, him talking you out of it?
Everything, you know. Sorry, lads.